I started playing Counter-Strike about 6 months ago, and ever since I played, I had noticed the skins. I really like these skins, and I began to trade around, maybe see if I could make some profit, make a good knife or so. And eventually, I had come to my conclusion that I had always wanted a collection of certain skins that look really good. Now, these are
Yeah.
just a few of these that I enjoy using, and I hope you enjoy.
Short nigga by my dick tall. What I told your bitch dog. Only thug nigga damn at the pitchfork. Dirty van bitches wanna suck my dick off. Papa's any for a penny, get the hit floor. Run up in the shit raw. I got a girl, I ain't never got no fucking condoms. If she caught me, then that bitch I'd be pissed off. Real nigga shit. Perky be mobbing all day. Probably with Marty RJ. Then my niggas from back in the day. Tarzan ain't showing his face. He probably the one with the K. Front the knee letting it spray. Two shots to a bomb a clock, man. Got my ranks, let it go in your brain. Front then he coming your way. Better send me dump, dump, then he coming your way. Dump when the bad man come. My youth don't rock with me. Coop full of bad hoes. They all wanna come with me. You got a coop with a sad hoe. Cause she wanna come with me. Shabba, shabba, shabba ranks. Shut, shut, shabba ranks. Like I'm shut, shabba ranks. Four gold chains, like I'm shut, shabba ranks. One gold tooth, like I'm shut, shabba ranks. Shut, shabba ranks, shut, shut, shabba ranks. Eight gold rings, like I'm shut, shabba ranks. Two bad bitches, like I'm shut, shabba ranks. One gold tooth, like I'm shut, shabba ranks.
Skinny nigga, but my dick long. Puss me my dick soft. Probably bumping R. Kelly, sipping crystal. So you know the whole world getting pissed off. I don't really give a fuck if you pissed off. I just bought a Mega Lemon from the thrift store. Traded for my gold chain and my pistol. Shoot a rocket, make a motherfucker lift off. Block will be mobbing all day. With niggas that shopping, they yay. They chopping them choppers to handle my problem.